like to emphasize that visit happened yesterday. Now, Uganda is called the Pearl of Africa due to her great nature, weather, and tourism attractions. On Monday, September 27th, the world marked the World Tourism Day. Today, we bring you the unique and beautiful tourist attractions found in Mitiana District. Take a look.
I will call upon our people to at least come and tour Mitiana. We have many tourist sites in Mitiana. We have Nyangaza, Walumbe. When you used to start about Walumbe Tanda, that area belongs to Mitiana.
If you drive from Kampala to Mitiana, you are greeted by Tanda archaeological sites at Tamu Division. This site is said to have some of the deepest and natural holes in the world. Legend has it that they were dug up by the first Muganda Chintu and the wicked Walumbe. Omulangira Suna takes us through the rituals carried out here, which even include the observation of SOPs.
We attend to our visitors who come at this place. So when you come at this place, we first tell you to wash your hands for the COVID what?
Procedures.
Preserve the COVID rules and regulations.
Inside this magnificent site, people visit to either tour or for traditional worship. Omulangira Damba, the manager of this place, explains that they receive hundreds of people per year.
You needed to pay. You were supposed to pay 2,000 as the entrance fee, 2,000 shillings as the entrance fee. So after paying the 2,000, we start with the cultural. Is the first cultural activity of cleaning ourselves, because we don't know how you've come, we don't know where you've come from, so you have to clean yourself.
Those who visit for traditional worship claim they were instructed in their dreams to bring items to the gods. Another touristic site is the Chinene tree, one of the biggest and oldest in the country. This tree is at Busubizi village, where you will also find the Catholic parish of Busubizi, the oldest in Chiinda in Mitiana Diocese. The Chinene tree attracts both tourists and worshippers. The Christians here believe it is pagan worship and have erected a statue of the Virgin Mary. Father Stephen Lusiba, the parish priest, explains to us about this site.
So we normally get pilgrims from within the country and even outside the country. So we are trying to beautify this place so that all those pilgrims from outside and from within the country, they can enjoy the environment. Of course, it's already a nice place, it's a good place, but we are constructing the gardens so that when people come here, they can as well have a special place where they can sit and eat.
Report by Luke Kajiri for the news.